Thank you. tuba is the most modern classical musical instrument, and because of that, we often have to resort to taking music, or borrowing music as we call it, from other instruments such as the oboe, which is what that last piece was originally written for. The last piece, the Albinoni Concerto, was actually written about 100 years before the invention of the tuba. This next piece actually was written for the tuba. It's a much more modern piece. This was written by Barbara York for a friend of hers who had recently lost their son. And the title was inspired by Isaiah 52:7, "How beautiful upon the mountains are the feet of him who brings glad tidings of peace, who publishes good tidings of good, and who declares salvation, who says to Zion, your God reigns." Please enjoy. How beautiful. Thank you. next piece, I'll just read a quote from the composer himself, from Mason. He writes, "The Tubist Sonata was a unique and interesting challenge, both from a compositional and philosophical standpoint. The piece was born out of an unusually introspective time in my life, one where I was reflecting on my life and career so far in a not so positive way. It also so happens that a member of my high school band had passed away very suddenly around this time, and he was a tubist, and it struck me in particular because he was younger than me and had his life ahead of him, but just like that, he was gone. Thus the subtitle, Darkplace. I knew I wanted to write a piece of music that encapsulated these feelings perfectly, and I wanted to use an unusual instrument to convey these thoughts. Compositionally, I've never written for this tuba in a solo context like this, so here's a chance to explore the different colors and capabilities of this expressive instrument. So this is Darkplace.
Thank you. Thank you.
again for joining me this evening. I hope it's been enjoyable for you. I've really enjoyed myself, and hopefully, if you're not a tuba player or a tuba adjacent person, hopefully this has opened your eyes to what the tuba can do. It's not all just oompa and playing marches and polkas and stuff. So this last piece is a piece that I discovered probably about a year ago. It's a relatively new piece by Evan Zegiel. And I typically try to add some non-classical inspired pieces on my recitals. And I usually do more jazz or something like that. This is the first for me though. This is not a tuba pun. This is actual heavy metal music inspired. So probably won't expect to hear this tonight, but feel free to headbang if you So thank you all again for joining me this evening, and enjoy heavy metal concerto.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.